farming. I'm just gonna watch the video. Oh, God.
Can't wait till they take that away. You don't need to there, quick learning. It's
you got, I just carpentried all the way up in one go.
Well, it's because we have all the books and all the VHS, and that is how it should be, like, carpentry and cooking. Things that really should be kind of given to you if you have the stuff to back it up. Four sinks in here. The weirdo. There's like 30 urinals. You walk up right next to somebody.
Hey, yeah, scoot over. I need a pee too.
Man, I hope there's like a bookstore right around the corner. Get my working. For the beginners.
Yo!
Yo.
Oh,
sounds like
really play this game. You probably enjoy it. It's very chill. Especially when we have the house all set up. It's like an RPG. Yeah, that's it.
What's the old job?
Trapping. We need muscle. We need your muscle, dude. We need to go find faster trapping boats so I can catch even fatter rabbits.
Even bigger rabbits.
Dude, I keep this house fed with rabbits and cabbages, alright? I'm very proud of my rabbits. Wait, 80 with the down arrow, that's the wait. I've been eating only rabbit pretty much, cabbage every once in a while. Yeah. I'm at 41k strength, where you at, dude?
41?
41k out of 150, where you at?
Holy
shit.
I'm at
5600.
Nice. Nice flex.
56,000, you mean?
Yeah, no. Is it? Is that what that is?
Yeah, it's 150,000 is the total EXP.
I said 5,600.
Yeah. Of strength?
And percent in?
Oh. No, total. Hover over the bar. Yeah, what's your XP out of 155?
5, 6, 7, 8. 5,700.
Okay, yeah, I'm at 41k, dude.
What? I can't wait till you die.
I watched you die earlier, dude. I was freaking out.
That zombie was.
Catch a crucifix.
Eli already got me one, dude. Oh, I'll take it. I'll have a backup. Thanks. It's this game, though. I mean, every little thing counts. I kind of like the ones in windows. I feel like people will get spooked by
them. Yeah, that's what I was going to say, dude. If you put them all around the town, people would get spooked out. They're like, dude, there's a lot of people in that town.
Yeah, fully dressed.